I was working at this cafe called One Box. And one day while I was working, then this customer looked very alien one. Yeah, and that's the beginning of something. I couldn't stand her, by the way. She ended up being a staff there, part-time staff. And then, but I couldn't stand the way she handled things, and she couldn't stand the way I do things.
Oh, I don't like Rudy, because he's very antisocial. Then only there were two full-time staff and one part-time. I'm the part-time, there were two full-time. The other one is this other guy. Then the other guy very friendly, teach me a lot of things, always say hi to me. Only Rudy come in, right, face will be very black. So I don't like him at all. He's very irritating. Then he's very rude also. Like if he walk past you, he will just go, oi. Then we have to make room for him. The other person at least will go, excuse me. Or they will teach me because I'm new. He is just very antisocial. So I don't like him at all. Cannot stand him. We went out. After work, we will always go out for dinner. Then there was once the other guy couldn't make it for dinner, so we had no choice, we had to eat. So I just, okay lah, entertain, go and eat dinner, then go home. So but when we go eat dinner, then we walk past, I forgot where, we walk past this candy shop, and then we saw this chocolate with this Japanese band on it. And then I said, I like the band. Then he said, he liked the band also. Then we started talking about musical interests. Then we realized that we were all uncommon. From then on, we started talking.
Sometimes I feel like killing her. We've been through hell and back to earth now. Like, I mean, there's up and down. Sometimes like, it's a tough long road. But besides the down, but that there are some up moments also, I believe, that we cherish.
Christine told me this recently. She said this is what she liked about me.
Yeah.
Always got like the unexpected surprises. Like when just a few weeks ago, before she was about to meet for the manager, then all of a sudden there was like 12 plus at night, someone knocked on Christine's door and then gave her
bouquet of chocolates.
So she says, always got this kind of unexpected surprises.
Very
thoughtful.
Though she xiao-ti-xiao-xiao, but really good.
We know her since quite long ago. We always call ourselves brothers 4 and 61.
I mean, she can be fierce and all, but you know, at the end of the day, like, you know that job, she cares.
The husband. Whether she will be a good mother or not, I'm not sure. Because later, I step on the baby might get lost among the piles of bags in the room.
Will you still join us for the day after you get married?
No! One of my movie guests, every time we go out, okay, lor, chit-chat or some private stuff, every time we give noise. He got a lot of ideas that he's a nice guy to share with.
He's like pig because he always cannot wake up. Then Christine always gets
angry.
He's very, very, very patient. Yeah, he's a very patient guy.
Every single joke he laughs, I confirm laugh. I just think
he's randomly funny.
He's very good. He's very good at worship leading. He is very creative. Just like Christine, they are the perfect match.
She was having a birthday celebration at Fish & Co. at Changi Airport.
I actually expected him to surprise me on my birthday, but didn't know he's going to choose that time for the proposal. So we were eating, then he called. Then he said that he asked me what was I doing, so I said I'm going for dinner.
she asked me, but I said I'm not free. I'm quite tired, so I think I better go home and sleep. But actually, it's all pre-planned.
He came then. Okay, then the girls screamed so loudly that they got to close the door from the Fish and Co. We were in an enclosed. We were in the room, so they closed the door. But then when they closed the door, right, then the it's actually glass walls. So now the whole restaurant could see us and see what was going on.
Just like every other romantic man. I get on my knees and I open the what is it called? I open the clamshell. I open the 24k gold plated clamshell. And there is the Swarovski. What brand ah? I buy for you Tiffany, right?
Bulgari, you know lah.
No lah. Yeah, the details never mind. Nah, I propose.
I cry. Then. I don't know, just cry lah, shock ma.
Next time ah, if your girlfriend
next time
never
your wedding.
Cry ah.
So, shock already then. Then, yeah lah, say yes oh.
She cry leh. Then she cry ah. Then after that, still crying lah. Yeah.
She even cried.
Yeah, she almost cried.
And the rest is history.
She almost choked on her teeth.
She was like, cry. Then.
Bye.
Then I got to go. Can you help me carry my
keys?
Pass.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Bye, Rudy.
Bye. Ladies and gentlemen, please rise. No, I'm serious. Please rise and help me welcome my beautiful bride.